class marks. We are in coordinate geometry. Here, find the area of triangle whose vertices are 5, 2, 3, minus 5 and minus 5, minus 5. Already you know how to find the area of triangle. We'll do some more exercises, some more problems on that area. X1, Y1 equal to 5, 2, X2, Y2, 3, minus 5, X3, Y3 equal to minus 5, minus 1. This is given. What is the formula area of triangle? Area of triangle. Half modulus x1 into y2 minus y1 plus x2 into y3 minus x1 into y2 minus y3 x2 into y3 minus y1 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2 modulus plus half modulus x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 x1 after x2 x3 x1 y2 minus y3 x2 y3 minus y1 x3 into y1 minus y2. This is the formula. Substitute in this half modulus. What is x1? 5 into y2 minus 5 minus y3 plus 1 plus x2 3 into y3 minus 1 y1 minus 2 x3 minus 5 into y1 2 minus y2 plus 5. This equals half modulus. Minus 5 plus 1, minus 4. Minus 4 into 5, minus 20. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Minus 3 into plus 3, minus 9. 2 plus 5, 7 into minus 5. Minus 35. Modulus. Of modulus, minus 29. Minus 29, minus 35, 64, minus 64. This is equal, when we remove the modulus, it minus negative changes to positive. Remove the modulus. So, 32. 32 square units. 32 square units. Happy to children. Triangle. I think children, you have clarity how to find the area of triangle. I tell this one also, observe and catch, save in your e-notebook. X1, Y1, 6 minus 6, X2, Y2, 3 minus 7. And x3, y3, 3, 3, given. Then write the formula. Area of triangle of modulus x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. This is the path law. Now substitute and simplify. Substitute the given values and simplify. It's very simple. Okay? Substitute. What is x1? 6 of modulus x1, 6 into y2, just y2, minus 7, minus y3, 3, plus x2, 3 into y3, 3, minus y1, minus 6 already, minus plus 6, plus x3, 3 into y1 minus 6 plus 7 1 by 2 into minus 7 minus 3 minus 10 plus 3 into 9 plus minus 6 plus 7 plus 1 3 into 1 modulus 1 by 2 into 6 tens are minus 60 plus 27 plus 3. This is equal to 1 by 2 into minus 60 plus 30 minus 30. This is equal to half. Remove modulus into 30. 15. Okay, children. Do you have clarity? Clap it up. Okay, children, it's most important. Know the concept which is given if A, B, C and D are the vertices of a quadrilateral, then find the area of the quadrilateral. Actually, quadrilateral means this is a quadrilateral. A, B, C, D. Of course, A, B, C, D. Yeah. Now, ABC, area of triangle, area of quadrilateral given A minus 5, 7, B minus 4, minus 5, C minus 1, minus 6, D 4, 5. Area of quadrilateral. Area of quadrilateral ABCD equal to ABCD. ABCD. Quadrilateral ABCD equal to here. Area of, it is a triangle ABC. ABC. And it is triangle ADC. ADC. Area of triangle quadrilateral ABCD equal to area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ADC. ADC. So we find two triangles area. Area of two triangles here. We find two triangles. Area of this triangle and area of this triangle. So first area of area of triangle or right triangle. Triangle ABC. ABC. ABC equal to half modulus x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. y1 minus y2. Substitute x1 of x1 minus 5 y2 minus 5 into y3 plus 6. Observe very closely. Don't confuse. Observe very closely. Equal to of minus 5 into y2 minus 5 y3 plus 6 plus x2 minus 4 into y3 minus 6 y1 minus 7 plus x3 minus 1 into y1 7 y2 plus 5. This equal 1 by 2 of modulus minus 5 plus 6 1 minus 5 into 1 minus into minus minus 6 minus 7 minus 13 minus minus 2 minus plus 52. 7 plus 5, 12 minus 12. Half modulus minus 5 plus 52 minus 12. This is equal to half modulus minus 12 plus 40, 35. 35 units. Okay. ADC equal to of again. ADC equal to this equal to of modulus x1 ADC 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 or ACD, we block this ACD minus 5 into y2 minus 6 y3 minus 5 plus x2 minus 1 into minus 1 into y3 minus 1 into y3 5 minus y1 7 plus x3 4 into y1 7 minus 6 plus 6 half modulus minus 5 minus 11 minus plus minus 1 into minus 2 plus 4 into 13. 1 by 2 modulus plus 55 minus plus 2 plus 52 half into 55 57 107 109 109 by 2 109 by 2 54 and half 54.5 square units. Therefore area of quadrilateral ABCD equal to triangle ABC plus triangle ADC. This is called ABC 19.5 plus this is 54.5, total 0.5 19.5 54.5 74 74.0 square units. Okay children, copy down and practice all these. Bye.